If I got locked away and we lost it all today, tell me honestly, would you still love me the same? If I showed you my flaws, if I couldn't be strong, tell me honestly, would you still love me the same?
If I checked the light, come on, tell me that you know. Would you really ride for me? Would you really talk for me? You spend your whole life with me. You never would for me now. Maybe would you cry for me? Maybe don't lie to me. If I didn't have anything, I want to know, would you stick around?
If I got locked away, we lost it. If I got locked away and we lost it all today, tell me honestly, would you still love me the same? If I showed you my flaws, if I couldn't be strong, tell me honestly, would you still love me the same? If I got locked away and we lost it all today, tell me honestly, would you still love me?
How was it?
Good.
Good? Here, step over here for a second. So how long did you practice that song?
I don't know, a month or two?
A month or two? Not a lot of practice. It sounded really great.
Thanks.
Did you pick the song yourself?
Kind of?
Is it the first song you learned? What was the first song you learned on drums?
Bruno Mars, Uptown Funk.
Good song. Good song, good choice. Was this your one of your first recitals, or how many recitals have you been in?
This is my first one.
This is your very first? I didn't know that. You did great. No nerves? You didn't look nervous up there at all.
No.
No? Really. It was good. It was a good performance. How long did you perform with the kids up there?
I don't know.
You know, that looks like you guys have been practicing for a long time, though. If you've only learned it for a month, it was really great. Do you want to do a recital again?
Sure.
Sure? I think you should. You did a great job.
Thank you.
All right. I'll see you next time. Good job.
I love Jay.